Did you find something good? That is where the relics are. Please watch your step. Is that? I see one of the lost up ahead. Play my part well? How shall we proceed? That's the enemy. More could be hiding nearby. We can certainly use this.
Thank you.
Good morning. What's that? I sense a hostile presence in the distance. This isn't the best place to fight. Find something good? Careful you don't fall. Fantastic. Something valuable. This isn't the best place to fight. Beautiful. This is a bad place. Your ability to its fullest. Look at that. This is some very rough ground. Please remember to take care of yourself. We found something valuable today. Make sure we're ready. Generate much more. Please take care. We can certainly use this. That's the square where we started. I pray there's something valuable inside. Now we can climb up from below. Remaining? Do you suppose that's a radar? Oh. Watch your footing. Something could be hiding in the shadows. Certainly use this. Beautiful. Watch your foot. How do you like exploring with me? We're not far now. We have arrived where the relics gather. Wait a moment. That lost left a vestige behind. There is something somehow familiar about it. I would like to know what memories it contains. Would you show them to me?
Fighting. It shouldn't be like this. I can't help him. I would be betraying everyone, even my father.
So, that gives me some explanation. Her desire to comfort and support the afflicted, mixed with the despair she felt for her own situation. It was Cruz's vestige that had created the attendance of the relics. She was afraid the same mistake would occur again. That's why we can only remain by their sides. We are incomplete. Please, take me with you to where Silva is. As the Queen, Cruz's existence was one long, constant struggle. She fought until the very end against the monster inside her, desperate to save revenants from their thirst. I want to deliver salvation, not just consolation. I want to bring about all of the wishes Cruz had for her people. The wishes of the attendants, of my sisters. I want to be the one who finally makes them a reality. I know that this is not part of my duty, but even so, it is something I need, something my heart cries out for. So, if it isn't too much to ask, please. I do not simply wish to be present. There is a message that I must deliver. If it is not a problem, then please. No, I cannot let myself fall here, in this place. I must find my successor. I must defend my successor. I have to go on. I suppose many attendants must have met the same fate, struggling to be with their successors, but turned to ash without ever meeting them. And it could have been the same for me. If I had made one mistake, I would have been doomed as well. The attendants, they could only live in accordance with their mission. It's possible they might have been able to survive if they had only chosen another way. What is it?
Morisame! So you're the one that aced the exams. Did you have previous training?
Well, a bit of gymnastics.
Gymnastics? Wait. You're Morisame the gymnast? Huh. I guess that does explain it. We're assigning you to Team 2 for the time being. But war isn't a sport. Keep that in mind.
Sir!
Set yet another record for lost killed, Morisame. I hear some of the others have even started calling you Yasha.
I do what I can.
Well, we all hope you keep it up. Good news, you're being promoted. We want you in charge of our scouts.
Are you sure?
Absolutely. They're a hand-picked group of elite veterans. They won't listen to anyone they don't respect. Even they have to acknowledge your skills. Just make sure you maintain their trust.
After I woke up as a revenant, I was completely absorbed with following my orders, and those orders told me to fight. It was the only way I knew for escaping the despair I saw around me each day. But now? Well, I'm not even good enough to fight. It's possible that there's something I can learn from my old memories. To be honest, a part of me doesn't want to remember what I was like back then. The thought scares me. At the same time, though, I feel like it's important for me to remember. Back then, I didn't worry much about getting turned into ash. To be honest, I might have been a bit self-destructive. Anyway, regardless of whether it's earned or not, Yaksha is a heck of a thing for someone to call a sweet young woman. I'm not entirely sure, but my understanding is that it's some sort of fighting devil. Did they have to be so rude? My name is Rin Murasame, and I will be your new captain. It's a pleasure to meet all of you.
No kidding. So you're the maniac they call Yaksha. How old are you anyway?
16.
You're still just a kid. Is this a practical joke? You don't need to yell.
If the training is too much for you, you'll be useless to us in the field. Don't forget that.
Whoa, watch out! We got a fire-breathing captain here.
I was desperate to succeed. I had been tasked with leading the elite and maintaining their trust. Force was the only way I knew to earn their respect. Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, if you happen to track down any more of my memories, could you let me know? If it's not too much trouble for you, I mean. I would really appreciate your help.
What is it?
Lost down! Captain, bagged another one.
We're running into more of them now. The queen's gotta be close.
Captain, we found the queen.
Good. We need to contact HQ right away.
Captain, I really don't think we have time for that.
What do you mean?
The Lost have us completely surrounded.
Hey! Retreat! Move it!
Retreat to where, Captain? The Lost are all around us!
6 o'clock!
No good! More Lost at 6!
Revenant!
I remember now. All of our escape routes were cut off by the Lost, and we were losing more troops by the minute. Seeing them fall made me freeze. I couldn't lead. Each scream sent a new bolt of fear through me, until it turned into panic. By the time I eventually came to my senses, I was all alone. I couldn't see any sign of either my squad or the Lost. I must have run away from the battle in my panic and left everyone in my squad behind to their fates. Yeah, it was too much. I'm afraid if things get too hot, I'll take off and abandon my comrades again. Thanks. It feels better to know why I feel the way I do. It seems that my current post is just right for me. Plus, I don't have to worry about ditching everyone on the battlefield again, which is something of a relief.
What is it?
Hey! What'd you do to the captain?
I knocked her out. Just look at her. She looks so innocent. We can call her Yaksha or whatever the hell we want, but she's a 16-year-old girl. And it's too early for her to die.
Wait, what are you...
Listen up, everyone. I'm assuming field command of this operation as of right now, and we are getting the captain out of here. Understood?
Well, I guess that's an order. All right. Are you ready, squad?
Sir. We'll all create a diversion together and then break through their defensive line. Are you ready?
Sir!
This should be far enough. The captain's gonna be okay.
Don't give him any ground! Fight to the last! Take as many as you can!
She's gonna be real mad when she finally wakes up. But it doesn't matter if you're our commander, or as fierce as a demon on the battlefield. No matter how strong you are or how strict, we still think of you as a daughter. So be good, and stay alive for us.
What was that? They were all trying to protect me? What the hell did they think they were doing? Were Were they trying to prove something? I was constantly berating them, telling them they were weak and useless. Why would they want to protect someone like that? I was their commander, and they treated me like a little kid. Of all the stupid sentimental. If I saw any of you today, I'd hug you till you turn blue. Thank you for this. You've allowed me to finally take a good look at my past. I can't cower anymore. I'm not sure I'll ever fight on the front lines again, but at least I won't be hiding away like I did before. I have to do my best for you and Louis and all the others who did their best for me. I have to honor their sacrifices and their memories. Wonderful! What happened? I thought I heard strange cries in the distance. I hope it was only my imagination. What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Make sure you get back.
I've got a whole but sir. If you want it, I got it. Go out there and
let's be off, then. I sense a threat in the distance. Sorry, I was looking at something. A map of the depths. Davis said he wants one. Be there soon. The very air here seems to thirst for blood. When I first found you, I felt a warmth in my heart. I didn't know why at the time, but You have some sort of strange power over people. Your presence is soothing. Its body is covered with roots. All right. Let's press on towards our goal. An attendant stays close, that is all. One must not interfere with the relics. In any case, there is little we can do. Something good? I guess it won't open. This is a bad place. I hope I'm being of some assistance. Sense a hostile presence ahead. Thank you. We can certainly use this. Even the walls here are dangerous. Should we take the initiative? I was looking at something. It's opened up. I'll be there soon. You will not be fooled. We can't reach it from here. Heading there now. An empty vessel? Did you find something good? Yeah! Watch for blood-sucking roots. How do you like exploring with me? Looking for you. I didn't feel that strange vibration inside of me. I hope that the memory remains within you as well. This place is expansive. This isn't the last place. Use this. Watch your footing.
That can move around in this chaos. I don't know what outfit you're with, but can you help me gather some important documents? Silva is beginning to frenzy, and the effect is causing all the revenants nearby to lose themselves. I'm human, so I don't have to worry about joining the Lost, but fleeing here was the best I could do. So, if you could bring me any documents you come across, I'd really appreciate it. Documents should...
this a surprise? Something good? Do you have enough regeneration remaining? Nothing gets past you, huh? We will not. Both my mind.